So some comments from you about tonight's game.
This game?
This game, yeah.
I think that we played better than yesterday. We had more chances and we were better in our defense and in their offense too. And I think that we tried to play better than yesterday against Poland.
We can say that was easy victory for Slovakia.
I don't think that's easy, but from the beginning it wasn't so easy. But then we scored some goals and then it was good.
What do you think about your next opponent, Denmark?
Denmark is a very good opponent for us. They are strong with the ball, they are fast with the ball, and they are aggressive in the corners. So I think it will be a very difficult match, and we'll try to do our best.
Congratulations. Thank you. So some comments about today's game.
Slovakia, they're always going to be tough. They come out and punished our mistakes. Very, very well-drilled team. It's unfortunate for us. We've worked hard. We're just kind of taking it game by game now. So yeah.
How can you explain so weak Australian play in this tournament?
How weak? I think getting together. Australia's so big. We got guys from all over the country, and you put Australia in the middle of the European map, it's huge. So trying to get us together and get time together, I think that's probably the biggest killer for us. So hopefully we can go back and work on that, getting some more training camps and playing more together as a group.
Thank you.
No worries, thank you.